I don't know if it's like my anxiety that makes me this way, but I've always been like, I need to be prepared. Like if I get hurt tomorrow, all my sponsors drop me and I like can't compete another day. Like I need to be prepared for that to happen at any time. So I've been a full-time student this whole time. I'll start my master's. Well, I was going to start my master's in January, but okay. We just bought a house.
Yeah, all right. So, that seems so like a better plan.